Hello guys, I am Manjot Singh from Lens Passion Photography. Adobe upgraded Photoshop CC 2019 to Photoshop 2020, where Adobe added new features there they improved their traditional performance. The speed of opening file in Photoshop has improved dramatically. Whereas this could often take 2 seconds to load, Adobe has reduced this time to just 0.13 seconds. Content-aware fill is 12% faster and comes with additional ways to choose what content in the layers is sourced. Lens blur is 4 to 5 times faster. Mac user will also be happy about improved performance across the board, especially with the things such as file open times. Just quick look to the main features of the Photoshop 2020. Cloud documents, improvement in presets, consistent transform behavior, improved properties panel, smart objects to layers, enhanced transform wrap, and new object selection tools. In this video, I will discuss about new object selection and improved subject selection, those I love most and I use most. Let's go. The object selection tool is very exciting. It comes in two options, rectangular and lasso. This amazing tool enables you to drag over the object in the photos or image and then Photoshop magically select it for you, like subject selection, but more focused. You could select it with the rectangle and then fine tune with the lasso option. As always, shift adds to the selection, while Alt key in Windows and Option key in Mac for subtracts. This is like a magic wand and magnetic lasso in one, but it's powered by Sensei Adobe's AI engine. If you don't find object tool in the tool panel, then go to the edit tool option next to lens tool. A pop-up window open and you will find the object selection tool in the right side panel. You can move it to the left side panel above the quick selection tool menu. Normally we use lasso tools for selecting the object or use subject selection, but when we select object with the subject selection, all object of the image will be selected. In this image I want to select only one bird. To select objects in an image using the object selection tool, select the object selection tool from the tools panel, choose a select mode and define a region around the object. In the option bar, choose the selection mode, rectangle or lasso. Select lasso mode to drag the pointer to define a rectangular region around the object. Photoshop automatically selects the object inside the defined region. Or you can use lasso mode to draw a rough lasso outside the boundary of the object. The image was selected perfectly. If needs, you can subtract from or add to the selection. In the option bar, click one of the selection option, new, add to, subtract from or intersect with the selection. New is the default option if nothing is selected. After making the initial selection, the option changes automatically to add to. Now I am opening another image where this new tool will help more effectively. In this example, I want to select different objects like cap and shirt for modification. But when we use subject selection, the whole subject is selected. To select cap in this image using the object selection tool, select the object selection tool from the tool panel, choose a selection mode and define a region around the object. In the option bar, choose a selection mode, rectangular or lasso. Select the rectangular mode to drag the pointer to define a rectangular region around the cap. Photoshop automatically selects the cap inside the defined region. Cap was almost selected perfectly. For more refining, click on select and mask and refine the edges. After that, select the new layer with the mask option and click OK. To know more about select and mask, watch my video on masking. I have inserted the card above and also added the link in the comment section. Now you can make any modification in this object. I am changing the color of the cap by using hue and saturation adjustment. Open the new adjustment layer and clipping it between two layers with Hold plus Alt in Windows and Hold plus Option in Mac, or using shortcut Ctrl plus Alt plus G in Windows and Command plus Option plus G in Mac. After the replacing the color, correcting it by curves adjustment. Know more about replacing the colors watch my previous videos on it. I have inserted card and added the link in comment section. Now color was replaced and I added all modification layers to in new group by using Ctrl plus G in Windows and Command plus G in Mac. Hide the group by clicking on the eye icon so you can work on new object. Now I am selecting the another object, the shirt. So select the rectangular mode to drag the pointer to define a rectangular region around the shirt. You can subtract from the add to the selection by using Alt key in the Windows and Option key in the Mac. In this area, I am hold Alt key to subtract the selection. The shirt was selected perfectly. Just need to refine these edges. Refining the here edges and then select new mask layer and click OK. Now you can make any modification in shirt. I am again changing the color of the shirt by using hue and saturation adjustment. Open the new adjustment layer. No color was replaced and I added all modified layers in new group by using Ctrl plus G in Windows and Command plus G in Mac. Now you have two group of two object selection. First a cap selection and the second a shirt selection. So take a snapshot by using Ctrl plus Shift plus Alt plus E in Windows and Command plus Shift plus Option plus E in Mac. You can see both object was modified very easily without touching any other object. Adobe also improved its subject selection tool. Now it is more focused and fast. In these two examples, it is doing remarkable job, both in a multiple objects and a single object. You will be surprised to why the lightning speed to select flower. The flower was selected perfectly in one eye blink. It's amazing. So that's all for the today. I will come again with the new 2020 feature of the Photoshop. Thanks for watching.